I'm gonna laugh if there's flavor text for that now.
GT Factory.
Here, Doom Guy, this will explain everything.
There's a spider out there. Can't see the spider, unfortunately. If you do it just right, you can stay far enough away for their
cut all the things.
Projectiles to spawn into your blade. What the? How do I get needles? From these guys. Knobby switch then. Huh. I'm crooking my neck to try and look under the fucking thing. What is that?
That's not gonna work. Shotgun. You shouldn't do that.
Yeah, no, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna do anything. That's the problem with that thing. It's completely flat. So that didn't do anything up there. Oh no, it looks like something's got blown up. Oh, hi. Dead. up there? Not currently. Oh. The key is there. Nothing bad happened. Okay. So far, this level's being very nice. So I guess that's just if we fall down. I'm gonna teleport over there. Let's find out where that goes. That is a closet. Yesterday I found out that when they do closets like that, they have something called cat ears that, like, apparently you have to activate the monsters by letting them hear stuff. How that works.
Wacky.
For a second I thought it crashed.